What are you doing?
Going fishing. The rivers around here, famous for the smallmouth bass. Fella I met showed me a couple spots. You want to join me?
I can't fish for you. You're far too good.
Oh, come on, come on. Hey, join me. I'll show you a couple of my tricks. There's a spot not too far from here that I've been wanting to try out.
Glad you're so excited about this.
You will be too when you start pulling out smallmouth. Okay, follow me.
I thought you said it wasn't far.
Too far to walk, though. Yeah, come on.
Been a while since we rode out, just you and me.
Probably since we went looking for John on the mountain.
Already seems long ago. How you feeling about everything? Been a strange couple of months.
Hey, you know, I can't even return to my country because the price on my head is so big. This is nothing exactly new to me. And I'll always be loyal to Dutch. He sees the world the same as I do. If we have to fight, we fight. If we have to run, we'll run. If we must die, we'll die, but we'll stay free.
And Dutch, you don't feel like, well, that he's doing things a little differently now? You saw what happened with that girl on the ferry.
No fight, good or bad, is won without blood. I know that better than most. I think too many people are focusing on Dutch when they should be looking at themselves, what they could have done better.
Maybe you're right.
The other day, I rode down to the Lanahatchee River. I caught some beautiful steelhead trout.
You mean the Lanahassee River?
No. The Lanahatchee. It runs right near here.
Yeah, but it's pronounced Lanahassee.
Why is everything in English said differently than it's written? Make us feel stupid?
Oh, you're asking the wrong feller.
Pretty country.
Beautiful.
Come on, let's go see what's biting.
Well, I guess it's still relaxing, even if I don't catch anything. Sort of like staring at the sky.
It's your bait, I think. Come use some of mine.
Oh, it's not the bait. It's me. I've always been a poor fisherman. Especially compared with you and Jose.
Just try some of my... Here. Crickets.
Thanks.
There you go, Arthur. Not bad, you see? It's the bait.
It ain't just the bait.
I'm gonna head back. You wanna join me, or you keep trying for these bastards?
I'll come.